Hello guys, to fix the server timeout issue, just go to Internet Explorer, go to Settings, Internet option, go to Advanced tab, and go to Security. There you will find two options, check for Publisher Certificate Revocation, check for Server Certification Revocation. Uncheck these two checkboxes and hit apply. Okay, now you can log into your PSN network without any issues. You won't get an error like server timeout. Thanks.